This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Republican Party of Virginia RPV is the Virginia chapter of the Republican Party. It is based in the Richard D. Obenshein Center in Richmond in the Commonwealth of Virginia. Although the party used to be strong in Northern Virginia, it now gains the most support from rural areas. Contents 1. Current elected officials 11 Members of Congress 111 U.S. House of Representatives 2. Leadership 21 since 2004 3. Organization and candidate selection 31 Open primary litigation 32 Richard D. Obenshein Center 4. Policy positions 5. Recent elections 51 2008 elections 52 2009 elections 53 2010 elections 54 2011 elections 55 2012 elections 56 2013 elections 57 2014 elections 58 2015 elections 59 2016 elections 6 See also 7 References 8 External links Current elected officials The Republican Party of Virginia holds majorities in the Virginia House of Delegates and Senate, and 8 of the 11 U.S. House seats are held by Republicans Members of Congress U.S. House of Representatives Rob Whitman, 1st District Scott Riggle, 2nd District Randy Forbes, 4th District Robert Hurt, 5th District Bob Goodlatte, 6th District Dave Bratt, 7th District Morgan Griffith, 9th District Barbara Comstock, 10th District Leadership since 2004 Kate Obenshein Griffin of Winchester became the party's chairman in 2004 following Senator George Allen's unsuccessful 2006 re-election bid. Griffin submitted her resignation as chairman effective November 15, 2006 Her brother, Mark Obenshein, is a state senator from Harrisonburg in the Virginia General Assembly Both are the children of the late Richard D. Obenshein Ed Gillespie was elected as the new chairman of the RPV on December 2, 2006 He resigned on June 13, 2007 to become the counselor to President George W. Bush Mike Thomas served as interim chairman until July 21 when former Lieutenant Governor of Virginia John H. Hager was elected chairman on April 9, 2007 The RPV named Fred Malek to serve as the finance chairman and Lisa Gable to serve as the finance committee co-chair on May 31, 2008, Hager was defeated in his bid for re-election at a statewide GOP convention by a strongly conservative member of the House of Delegates, Jeff Frederick of Prince William County Frederick, who was then 32. April 4, 2009, Frederick was removed from the position by RPV's State Central Committee. In a move backed by most of the senior GOP establishment, many argued that Frederick's election and later removal was a war within the party between insiders and outsiders, or grassroots versus establishment Republicans. After his removal, Frederick considered seeking the chairman job again at the party's May 2009 convention, but decided against it. Pat Mullins, who was then the chairman of the Louisa County Party Unit and formerly the chairman of the Fairfax County Party Unit, was selected on May 2, 2009 to serve in the interim before a special election at state party convention later that month Mullins won the special election at the May 30, 2009 convention, defeating Bill Stanley, the Franklin County chairman Mullins was re-elected at the party's June 2012 convention Mullins announced his retirement on November 5, 2014, a day after the Virginia GOP had a strong showing in the 2014 elections 10th District Republican Committee Chairman John Whitbeck was elected on January 24, 2015 by the party's State Central Committee to serve out the remainder of Mullins's term Whitbeck faced a challenge for the chairmanship for the 2016 election at the party's state convention from Vince Haley, who unsuccessfully ran for the Republican nomination for state senate in the 12th State Senate District in 2015 Haley withdrew his candidacy in early 2016, then tried to re-enter before the convention at the convention, the party nominations. Committee ruled that Haley did not qualify to seek the office, and Whitbeck was re-elected unopposed to a full four-year term Organization and candidate selection The state party plan specifies the organization of the state party and how candidates will be selected The 79-member State Central Committee sets the policy and plans for the party between larger state conventions, which gather at least once every 4 years Candidates for elective office can be selected by 1 mass meetings, 2 party canvasses, 3 conventions, or 4 primaries countries, a mass meeting consists of a meeting where any participants must remain until votes are taken at the end. A party canvass or firehouse primary allows participants to arrive anytime during announced polling hours, cast a secret ballot, and then leave. A convention includes a process for selecting delegates, and then only the delegates may vote. Mass meetings, party canvasses, and conventions are conducted by party officials and volunteers. Primaries are administered by the State Board of Elections at all established polling places. Because Virginia does not have party registrations, participation in primaries are open to any registered voter regardless of party. However, on June 15, 2006, the plan was amended to redefine a primary. Primary is as defined in and subject to the election laws of the Commonwealth of Virginia, except to the extent that any provisions of such laws conflict with this plan, infringe the right to freedom of association, or are otherwise invalid. At the same time, the plan was amended to require participants in any of the candidate selection methods to express in open meeting, either orally or in writing as may be required, their intent to support all nominees for public office in the ensuing election. The candidate selection process has been criticized as favoring party insiders and disfavoring moderate candidates. For example, both Jim Gilmore and the more moderate Thomas M. Davis were seeking the 2008 Republican candidate for U.S. Senate. However, 2 weeks following the decision that the candidate will be selected at a convention instead of a primary, Davis announced that he would not seek the nomination. Open primary litigation. Virginia does not provide for voters to register by party. Virginia law requires open primaries that are not restricted based on party registration. All persons qualified to vote may vote at the primary. No person shall vote for the candidates of more than one party. In 2004, the Republican Party amended the state party plan to attempt to restrict participation in primaries to exclude voters who had voted in a Democratic primary after March 1, 2004, or in the last 5 years, whichever is more recent. In August 2004, Stephen Martin, an incumbent state senator, designated that the Republican candidate for his seat in the November 2007 election should be selected by primary. The Republicans then sued the State Board of Elections demanding a closed primary be held, with taxpayer funding of a mechanism to exclude voters who had participated in past Democratic primaries. The Federal District Court dismissed the suit on standing and ripeness grounds. The U.S. Court of Appeals for the Fourth Circuit reversed and sent the case back for a trial on its merits. The District Court then ruled that the rule forcing a party to accept the choice of its incumbent office holder of an open primary was unconstitutional. The state could continue to hold open primaries if a party opted for a primary instead of a mass meeting, party canvass, or convention to choose its nominees on October 1, 2007. The Fourth Circuit affirmed this holding, which largely left Virginia's primary system intact, striking down only the rule allowing an incumbent office holder to choose an open primary over the objection of his or her party. The Republican State Central Committee dropped plans to require voters to sign a loyalty oath before voting in the February 2008 presidential primary. The party had proposed to require each voter to sign a pledge stating, "I, the undersigned, pledge that I intend to support the nominee of the Republican Party for president." However, there was no way to enforce the pledge, and the proposal caused vocal public opposition. At a March 20, 2014 mass meeting, John Ferguson defeated Leslie Williams to become chair of the Campbell County Republican Committee. Williams unsuccessfully challenged the meeting before the county committee and the 5th Congressional District Republican Committee. However, the State Central Committee overturned the vote on the grounds that school teachers and public employees participated in the meeting and that they must have been Democrats in response. Ferguson and the other party officials that were elected filed a lawsuit to block a new mass meeting to fill the seats. Richard D. Abendschein Center. The party headquarters building is named the Richard D. Abendschein Center in memory of Richard D. Abendschein, 1936-1978, the state party chairman who, beginning in 1972, helped lead the party's renaissance in Virginia following 95. Policy positions. While Virginia Republicans take positions on a wide variety of issues, some of the noteworthy ones include health care. House Republicans have rejected various proposals to accept federal funds to expand Medicaid coverage to serve low-income Virginians. In both the regular and a 2014 special session of the legislature, the party challenged the federal requirement that all adults have health insurance. The Republican-controlled House of Delegates approved a bill to drop the requirement that sixth-grade girls be vaccinated against HPV religion, the party creed states, that faith in God, as recognized by our founding fathers, is essential to the moral fiber of the nation. Immigration, offered legislation to limit government services, such as in-state tuition at state colleges, to undocumented residents. State and local law enforcement should cooperate in enforcing immigration laws. Transportation, opposed funding transportation needs through increases in taxes and/or fees, offered abusive driver fees as an alternative revenue source, seeks to fund projects through bonds which will be funded from future general funds. The Republican leadership has announced that it will resist any new taxes during the special session called for June 23, 2008 to fund transportation needs in May 2010. Virginia applied to the Federal Highway Administration to erect tollbooths on I-95 near the North Carolina border to help finance road maintenance. Pre-kindergarten education, opposed Governor Kaine's initiative to fund pre-kindergarten education. Handgun control, expanded the rights to carry concealed handguns and eased the process for issuing concealed weapon permits, opposed background checks for weapons purchased at gun shows. Judiciary, blocked judicial appointments in the 2007 legislative session. Voting rights, defeated early voting proposals to allow voters to vote in person at the county registrar's 45 days before election day. Tobacco, defeated measures to restrict smoking rights or raise the tax on cigarettes. Arts and culture, the Republican 2010 budget proposal sought to end long-standing state funding of the arts and defunded the Virginia Commission for the Arts after a conference with the Virginia Senate. The final budget cut the commission to 16% below its 2009 levels. Offshore drilling, supports drilling for oil and gas in federal waters. 50. Public employee pensions, the approved 2010 budget delays payments to the pension fund, effectively borrowing $620. However, McDonnell refused to issue such an order for his administration on March 10, 2010, in response to public criticism after Attorney General Kenneth T. Cuccinelli wrote an opinion letter invalidating state college policies against employment discrimination. Governor McDonnell issued a directive prohibiting discrimination in the state workforce, including on the basis of sexual orientation. Unlike the prior executive orders, McDonnell's directive does not have the force of law. Environment, on February 16, 2010, Attorney General Kenneth T. Cuccinelli II filed at the United States Environmental Protection Agency a request to reopen its proceeding regarding EPA's finding that greenhouse gases endanger public health. He also sought judicial review of EPA's finding in federal court. As a result, Virginia joins Texas as the only state seeking to attack the EPA's actions. His press statement explained, "We cannot allow unelected bureaucrats with political agendas to use falsified data to regulate American industry and drive our economy into the ground." Confederate History Month, Governor Robert McDonnell issued a proclamation designating April 2010 as Confederate History Month, following similar designations by two of his Republican predecessors, George Allen and James S. Gilmore. However, the last two governors, who were Democrats, did not designate such a month, unlike Gilmore's proclamation, which included anti-slavery language. McDonnell left out any mention of slavery, drawing condemnation by the Virginia Legislative Black Caucus and the NAACP. Nullification of federal legislation. On September 16, 2010, Bill Howell R. Stafford, Speaker of the Virginia House of Delegates, wrote an online Wall Street Journal editorial advocating an amendment to the United States Constitution to give state legislatures the power to repeal federal legislation. Under the proposal, if two-thirds of the state legislatures agree, any federal law enacted by Congress and the President would be nullified or amended. Howell announced that he will introduce legislation in the 2011 General Assembly to advocate such an amendment. The Republicans advocated in favor of the amendment during the 2011 session. Recent elections. 2008 elections. Democratic presidential nominee Barack Obama won Virginia's 13 electoral votes in the 2008 presidential election, taking 196. Control of both the state's U.S. Senate seats and the state's House delegation. 2009 elections. The Republican Party sought to reverse its November 2008 losses in a series of special elections, which historically draw low voter turnout, in the January 13 special election to fill the vacancy created by the resignation of Delegate Brian Moran to run for governor. Democrat Charnielle Herring became the first African-American woman from Northern Virginia to be elected to the House of Delegates, defeating Republican candidate Joe Joe Murray by 16 votes. She was seated on January 26, following repeated efforts by the Republican caucus to delay her seating until a recount could be completed because Jerry Connolly was elected to Congress from the 11th District. A special election was held on February 3 to fill his seat as chairman of the Fairfax County Board of Supervisors. In that election, about 16% of the registered voters participated, and Democrat Sharon Bulova defeated Republican Pat Herity by 1,206 votes. Anthony Bedell, chairman of the Fairfax County Republican Party, told the Washington Post, "In November, we got our clocks cleaned 3 months later. Even in a special, this was a squeaker. That's good news for Republicans." Another special election was held to fill Bulova's Braddock District Board seat on March 10. Republican John Cook won the seat by 89 votes. Virginia and New Jersey were the only states to hold statewide general elections in 2009. The Republicans selected their candidates at a state convention held on May 29-30, 2009, in Richmond. Former Attorney General of Virginia Bob McDonnell was nominated for governor. "His candidacy is part of a Republican renaissance that starts this year in Virginia," said Michael Steele, chair of the Republican National Committee. Incumbent Lieutenant Governor Bill Bowling, who declined to run for governor to avoid a primary fight with McDonnell, defeated Patrick Muldoon for the lieutenant governor nomination. State Senator Ken Cuccinelli, who the Washington Post described as one of the most conservative members of the General Assembly, defeated John Brownlee and David M. Foster for the Attorney General nomination. All three candidates won handily in the November elections, in a victory for Republicans that was seen as a rebuke of the Democratic Party's policies in the White House and Congress. All 100 House seats were up for election in 2009. Republicans took 9 seats held by Democrats, while just one Democrat took a seat held by a Republican, for a net gain of 8 seats and a 59-seat majority. 2010 elections. On January 12, 2010, in a special election for the 37th State Senate District, Democrat Dave W. Marsden beat Republican Steve M. Hunt by a 327-vote margin in the 8th State Senate District. Republican Jeff L. McQuatters beat Democrat William W. Bill Fleming by a vote of 78-21%. On March 2, 2010, Democrat Eileen Filler Korn was elected to fill Marsden's delegate seat by 37 votes, out of 11,528 cast, because the vote margin was within 0.5%. The state will pay for a recount. She was sworn in on March 3, 2010, after her opponent dropped his plans to request a recount. All of the state's 11 U.S. House seats were up for election in 2010. Neither U.S. Senate seat was up for election. Republicans picked up 3 seats held by Democrats. Auto dealer Scott Riggle defeated freshman Democratic incumbent Glenn Nye 53%-42% in the 2nd District. Attorney Robert Hurt defeated freshman Democratic incumbent Tom Perriello 51%-47% in the 5th District. And House of Delegates Majority Leader Morgan Griffith defeated 28-year Democratic incumbent Rick Boucha 51%-46% in the 9th District. With the election, Republicans now hold 8 of Virginia's 11 House seats after Republicans took control of the U.S. House in the elections. Virginia Republican Eric Cantor of the 7th District was elected House Majority Leader. 2011 elections. On November 8, 2011, Republicans took control of the state Senate with Lieutenant Gov Bill Bowling as the tie-breaking vote and increased their majority in the state House to a 68-seat vote margin, making it the Republican Party's largest House majority in history. It was the second time since the Reconstruction era that the Republican Party simultaneously had a majority in the state House, a majority in the state Senate, and a sitting governor. 2012 elections. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Virginia, 2012, and United States Senate election in Virginia, 2012. Only 2 of 6 candidates for the Republican nomination for president qualified for the ballot for the March 6, 2012 presidential primary in Virginia after failing to meet Virginia's strict ballot requirements. Only Mitt Romney and Ron Paul appeared on the ballot, and Romney received 60% of the vote to Paul's 40%, with over 265,000 votes cast. 4 candidates ran in the primary for the nomination for U.S. Senate in the 2012 election to replace Jim Webb, former Virginia governor, and U.S. Senator George Allen, who lost his Senate seat in 2006 to Webb, won the nomination with 65% of the vote in the June 2012 primary. In the November general election, Allen lost to Tim Kaine by a margin of 53%-47%, and Republican presidential nominee Mitt Romney lost Virginia to Barack Obama by a margin of 51% to 47%. The party held on to its 8 Virginia seats in the U.S. House of Representatives 2013 elections. See also, Republican Party of Virginia Convention, 2013, Virginia gubernatorial election, 2013, Virginia Attorney General election, 2013, and Virginia elections, 2013. In 2013, the party nominated Ken Cuccinelli for governor, E.U. Jackson for lieutenant governor, and Mark Abendschein for attorney general at a convention in Richmond. All three candidates lost to their Democratic opponents. Cuccinelli lost to Terry McAuliffe by a margin of 25%, and Abendschein lost to Mark Herring by a margin of 0.04%. In a race that required a recount, the party gained 2 seats in the House of Delegates 2014 elections. See also, United States Senate election in Virginia, 2014. And United States House of Representatives elections in Virginia, 2014. The party's governing body voted in May 2013 to select its 2014 U.S. Senate nominee at a convention, which was held on June 7, 2014 in Roanoke, Virginia. Ed Gillespie won the nomination, defeating 3 other candidates. Gillespie lost the November general election to Mark Warner by a margin of 0.8%. The party retained its 8-3 U.S. House seat majority 2015 elections. See also, Virginia elections 2015. The party retained its 21-19 majority in the state Senate in fiercely contested races, and held on to all but one of its House of Delegates seats for a 66-34 majority in the House 2016 elections. Over 1 million voters participated in the March 1, 2016 state-run Virginia Republican presidential primary, under which the party's 49 delegates to the 2016 Republican National Convention were allocated proportionally. Donald Trump placed first with 35% of the vote, followed by Marco Rubio 32%, Ted Cruz 17%, John Kasich 10%, and Ben Carson 6%. The party held its quadrennial convention in Roanoke and elected 13 at-large delegates to the Republican National Convention, 10 of which pledged to support Ted Cruz in the event of a contested convention. Democratic presidential nominee Hillary Clinton carried Virginia in the 2016 election with 50% to Donald Trump's 45%. The day after the 2016 general election, the RPV's headquarters in Richmond were vandalized by protesters who broke windows and the doorbell, attempted to kick in the door, and wrote graffiti on the walls. RPV Chairman John Whitbeck blamed the hateful rhetoric of Democrats as the cause of the violence. See also Virginia Portal. Democratic Party of Virginia, Libertarian Party of Virginia. Virginia elections, 2009. Virginia gubernatorial election, 2009. Virginia elections, 2011. Virginia elections, 2013. Virginia gubernatorial election, 2013. Republican Party of Virginia Convention, 2013. References. Carrot. Contact the Republican Party of Virginia. Republican Party of Virginia retrieved on May 13, 2010. Carrot. RPV announces new finance chairman. Press releases. Republican Party of Virginia, the 9th of April 2007. Retrieved the 20th of December 2007. Carrot. Kumar, Anita, the 4th of May 2009, Frederick declines to run for GOP leader. The Washington Post retrieved the 4th of May 2009. Carrot. Cruz secures 10 of 13 national delegates in fight at Virginia GOP convention. Richmond Times-Dispatch. Carrot. Hager, John H., John Padgett, Charles E. Judd. October 2007, The Plan of Organization of the Republican Party of Virginia. PDF. RPV.org. Republican Party of Virginia retrieved 20 December 2007. Fourth Circuit retrieved 20 December 2007. Carrot. Retrieved 20 March 2008. Leg 1. Statevius retrieved 3 May 2011. Redistricting Bills. Washington Post p. Anti-Bias Statement. Washington Post p. MarketWatch.com. 4 November 2008 retrieved 3 May 2011. Machine. Carrot. Republicans win governor's races in New Jersey, Virginia. Foxnews.com. 7 April 2010 retrieved 3 May 2011. 3 November 2010 retrieved 3 May 2011. Carrot. Virginia House of Delegates elections, 2015. Carrot. Facts and dates. Virginia GOP delegate selection process. Virginia GOP. Carrot. March Republican presidential primary. Virginia State Board of Elections. Carrot. Ted Cruz wins the most delegates at Virginia GOP convention. Washington Post. Carrot. Hillary Clinton wins Virginia. Carrot. VA GOP headquarters vandalized amid anti-Trump protests. Carrot. Virginia Republican Party headquarters vandalized in protests. External links. Republican Party of Virginia College Republican Federation of Virginia Virginia Public Access Project official website for 2007 Transportation Law v.E. Virginia political parties Major Republican Democratic Minor Green Independent Greens Libertarian Defunct Readjuster Political Party Strength in Virginia v.E. United States Republican Party Chairpersons of the RNC Morgan Raymond Ward Claflin Morgan Chandler Cameron Jewell Sabin Jones Key Clarkson Carter Hannah Payne Cortelyou New Hitchcock Hill Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T. B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Racicot Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential Tickets Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis Twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon Twice. Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew Twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush Twice G.H.W. Bush, Quayle Twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney Twice McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence Parties by State and Territory State Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina.